Groundedness detection detects whether the text responses of large language models are grounded in the source materials provided by the users. Ungroundedness refers to instances where the LLMs produce information that is non-factual or inaccurate from what was present in the source materials. In this demo, we'll demonstrate the model's ability to detect grounded and ungrounded output for both a Q&A conversation structure and summarization. I'll use sample data from the Contoso Camping Store. Starting with the Q&A task, the groundedness detection tool takes three inputs. The first input is the grounding sources, which contain the factual information about our data. In this example, a grounding source could be that the cost of a tent is $250. The second input is the prompt that would be given to the model. I'll pass the question tent cost as the prompt. The final input is the completion, which reflects the model's output. We'll test what happens if the tent's output to the tent cost prompt is $130. Let's run the test and view the results. Since the completion provides the incorrect cost of a tent, the output is ungrounded, and as such, the model was able to detect that the output is ungrounded. Let's change the completion to the correct cost of the tent and run the test again. Given that the grounding source and the completion output are aligned, the model detected that the output is grounded. Let's now switch to the summarization task. I'll use a sample of a customer review for tents from the Contoso Camping Store. In the customer's review, they express the number of tents purchased and minor issues they experienced with the products. For summarization, the detection tool takes two inputs. The first input is the grounding sources, which contain the information to be summarized. In this example, the grounding source is the customer's review. The second input is the completion, which reflects the model's output. We'll test what happens if the model's output states that the customer purchased four tents with no issues. Let's run the test and view the results. Since the completion provides both the incorrect number of tents purchased and doesn't align with the fact that there were issues, the output is ungrounded, and the model was able to detect that the output is ungrounded. Let's change the completion to the correct number of tents purchased, state that there were issues, and run the test again. Given that the grounding source and the completion output are aligned, the model detected that the output is grounded. To get started with groundedness detection, visit ai.azure.com.